Why don't you like Roy?
Well, because Roy's a null.
What does that mean?
Null. It means nothing. Not even a zero.
Is it different than a denizen?
Null, denizen, same thing.
What's wrong with nulls?
You can't trust them. You never know what they'll do.
But have you ever gotten to know one?
I don't need to, Hazel. I can just tell, okay?
But Tuba is good.
Oh, well, Tuba is one of the good ones.